everybody there is starting a business, is growing a business, is putting everything on the line. You build these relationships. You build this understanding that while you are alone, because you're the genius that decided to forego 401k and retirement and vacation pay and sick leave because you were going to change the world, you're not the only person changing the world. And so it's very comforting from the emotional and mental health standpoint to know that there's other people in their boats rowing in the same direction. And if you're smart, keep your ears open, and a lot of learning takes place. This is a community, and it needs to be a community.